This is round two of my catapult project. I made adjustments since the first one. I put on 2 sticks, and I'm hopefully painting that to make a better stopping point. First one went about 20 feet. I'm hoping for this one it'll go about where the water tower is out there. It's about a mile away or so. If all goes as planned, it should take about 4 seconds for this rock. It's 65 grams, approximately the one that David used to kill Goliath. But if all goes as planned, it'll hit it. So let me get the setup real quick. Okay, we'll count down. 3, 2, 1.